वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.2 अप टू 10। एंड द क्वेश्चन सेज प्रूव दैट द एंगल बिटवीन द टू टेंजेंट्स ड्रॉन फ्रॉम एन एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट टू सर्कल इज सप्लीमेंट्री टू द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय द लाइन सेगमेंट ज्वाइनिंग द पॉइंट्स ऑफ द कॉन्टैक्ट एट द सेंटर। दिस इज वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, लेट अस सॉल्व इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस ड्रॉ the rough sketch of the figure using the information given in the question. Suppose this is the circle with the center O, and here we have a external point. This is the external point. Suppose this is P, and from P we have drawn two tangents to the given circle, that is. And now let us draw the radius of the circle joining the point of contact with the two tangents. Suppose this is Q and this is R. So this is what we have been given. We shall write here, given two tangents PQ and PR of the circle with the center O, and we have to prove that the sum of angle QPR plus angle QOR is equals to 180 degree. We have to prove that. Let us prove it. OQ is perpendicular to PQ and OR is perpendicular to PR, and the reason behind both the line is that radius is perpendicular to the tangent at point of contact. Therefore, angle OQP is equals to 90 degree and angle ORP is equals to 90 degree. And now we shall move to the quadrilateral. In quadrilateral, PQOR angle OQP plus angle ORP plus angle QPR plus angle QOR is equals to 360 degree, because the sum of interior angles of a quadrilateral is equals to 360 degree. These two angles are of 90 degree. This is also 90 degree. So we have angle QPR plus angle QOR equals to 360 degree. This means angle QPR plus angle QOR is equals to 360 degree minus 180 degree. So this is equals to 180 degree. Here we have angle QPR plus angle QOR. So this is what we wanted to prove. Thank you.